Welcome back to another episode of The Legend of the Minish Cap. Now, let's continue where we were, from where we were before last time. If you're wondering why I started here, then go check out the stream, or else you won't know what happened. Because in the stream, I defeated the first boss, and you know, most of the story happened there, so you should go check out the stream. If you want to know more. This is a shop. What is this? What is this, sir? What is this? And that's a wallet. 80 rupees, you say? Luckily, I have just enough. There. Now I can get even more rupees. I'm much obliged, my good lad. Please do not hesitate to stop by again. Oh, I won't. I won't, sir. I won't. Because I know 100 is usually the max, so I'm glad I upgraded that. Only 40 rupees for a shield. You simply won't find a better deal. Now, I have a tiny shield. I think I'm good. Oh, my friend, you're far too clever by half. You won't be haggling with me. Just drop that. In here. The door is shut. We can't open it from this side. Well, I mean, we can't do anything on the other side either. Go ahead and grab this. This is the heart piece. I need a boomerang for that. I believe. Well, that's that. Go talk to Mr. Wheel here. Little chicky. Little chick chick. Chicky chick 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 chick. Chicky chick chick chick. I am Swiftblade, finest swordsman in all of Hyrule. If you train with me, I guarantee that you will increase your skill dramatically. So, would you like to train here? Please. We shall start with the most basic of all techniques. I shall teach you the spin attack. First, press and hold your sword button. Second, build up enough power. Third, release your destructive might. That's all, young swordsman. Do you understand?
Yes,
I do. Huh, very good. You are a very quick student.
I like that.
But one must feel the technique, not just hear about it. That's why I will now possess your body so as to demonstrate the technique.
Possess? Are you talking about shadow possession, Jutsu?
I call this the Swift Blade Possession Technique of Training.
Oh, so it's Swift Blade Possession Jutsu. Okay.
Watch this. Po-ze-shun.
I just wanted to make sure I grabbed this before I head out on the next journey.
Phew! Now you must try it yourself. Press and hold your sword button. Build up enough power. Then release your destructive might. That's all there is to it. Yes, fine work. You're a quick study. I will now give you this tiger scroll. If you ever forget this technique, you can review it with this scroll. You may view it anytime from the quest status screen. You learn the secret spin attack fighting technique. This is the first sword technique you've learned from Master Swiftblade.
Great, now I can't learn anymore. At least, not right now.
To Mount Frost.
Actually, hold on. Not the school. Not over there. Sure, out of my way. But to the president's house. Or mayor, whatever.
That mustachioed guy strikes me as somewhat unreliable. There's something fishy about this room, too.
Yeah. Can I? I know there was something I could do with that. Oh well, I'm sure it's something I get later on. Ahem. I am Hagen, mayor of this fair town. Mayors are usually important and busy folk, I'll have you know. But I still have a hobby, of course. I collect unusual masks. I just love them. They're beautiful. Simply magnificent, I tell you. Yeah. Into the mayor's basement. Gotta grab this. Thank you, Mr. Mayerson. Looking to trade kinstones. You want to use kinstones? Oh, please, yes. Perfect. And it totally was the one I found in your basement. The two kinstone pieces fit perfectly. Maybe something good will happen. Shazam! Cool. Ding 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 ding. Lon Lon Ranch, which I cannot go to anymore. Oh, that's so pretty. A perfect fit. Now I know we'll get lucky. Off we go to Mount Fox. Excuse me, Mr. Mailman. Mr. Mailman! How dare you! Pushing children in the water. Oh ho, so have you learned the spin attack? It's still dangerous, but maybe you can handle it. Well, let's see how you do. Show me that spin attack. See, this is why I need the spin attack. He was gonna tell me to learn it otherwise. Yeah, that's the one. But there are monsters out there, kid. Just make sure you're careful. Let's see if the other guy will let me through. I forget. You. Sorry, but I can't let you pass. There are monsters out there. You're such a jerk. Such a jerk. My beautiful golden hair. Hey, you thiefo. Give me this. Hey, you like eating rocks? Well, now you do. Hope you enjoyed your meal, sir. Oh yeah. Oh, I know what I have to do. I remember now. I have to do something later on. You'll see what I'm talking about soon. Ouch, you're such a jerk, Reno. Hello. Oh, hello there. Trying to steal my rupees, are you? I won't hear of it. And I got 5 hearts in the last episode. A great feat. Get these things out of the way. Are you trying to shoot at me? How dare you. Futile attempt. It's Spooter! It's a Spooter! Get off of me, you ugly Spooter. No! I hate Spooters! Give me my rupees. Ugly Spooter. I hate Spoodermen. No, not Spoodermen. I hate Spooters. Spiders are nasty. Rupees! Don't mind if I do. This is Mount Frost, our destination. So I guess you could say, I've arrived at my destination. Now, I'll let you know there are some weird ugly spider thingies here, so I have to be careful. Oh yeah, and I need a jar for my milk and stuff. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, you got me. I'll make it up to you by telling you something good. A friend of mine in a cave just east of here in Trilby Highlands has an item. If you're planning on going up Mount Colonel, I think you might need it. It won't get you to the top, but it might just give you a start. Just east of here in Trilby, whatever it was. Trilby Hill. Oh yes, I was just there, wasn't I? Yes, Trilby Highlands. I can't blow these up, at least I don't think so. Test that theory, shall we? Yeah, I thought so. I know he's around here somewhere. Oh, snickerdoodle. Where are thine cousin? Romeo, oh Romeo, where art thou? Oh, boy, I forgot about that. Romeo, oh Romeo, where art thou? Do 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 do. Did you just fart a fire at me, sir? Have a taste of your own medicine. Okay, you got me. Let me make it up to you. You can have this most deluxe of all bottles for only 20 rupees. So what do you say, huh? Sure. Oh, I have 21 rupees. See, I was supposed to come here, because if I don't come here, then I can't do Mount Colonel. That's the next place I need to be. That's why there's 20 rupees up that plant. I got an empty bottle. Amazing. I love empty bottles. Thank you, sir. Deluxe empty bottles are the best things to have in the world. They're amazing. I love my bottles, nice and shiny. And empty, too. Why? Well, there's an easy question to that, sir. Because I could put green Mount Colonel water in here to grow the plants on Mount Colonel. Can't you believe it? I could put water in here. Amazing. Or I guess you could say a mountain. You put water in your bottle, sprinkle it on different things. I got the water. Now I can drink whenever I'm thirsty. Which is not what you do in this game. There's water right here for a specific reason. And that reason is to dump it on this plant. And it goes whoosh. And then you're like, oh my god, I solved the puzzle. And then here's the Mount Colonel water. Ew, Spooder! Get out of here. Get out of here, you ugly Spooderman. Nasty Spooders. I don't like Spooders. Nasty Spooders. Go away. Nasty Spooders. They must all be eradicated. You nasty Spider-Man spiders. For that, I'm getting rid of your webs. Rupees. Magical flying tornadoes. I use Ezra to fly with those. Bombarding. How dare you bombard me with bombs? Okay, you got me. I'll make it up to you by selling you bombs. 10 of them for 30 rupees. What do you say? No thanks. Perfect. Then get lost. Do you know who you're talking to like that? Hey, you don't have any kinstone pieces. How can you fuse kinstones if you don't have any kinstone pieces? Well, I have imaginary kinstone pieces. Can you believe it? So magical. Esso, I know the answer to your question. And the answer is, by not fusing at all. I'm out of bombs. Oh no. Now I have to find some way to get money. Oh, I know a way. Let's go get Monet. Wait a minute. Oh. These stupid webs are hurting me. Let's go get the money. Dang. We're gonna need one. Oh yeah, I don't have the climbing gloves and stuff like that. Perfect. Now we just need to get 30 rupees. Yeah, stay tuned, guys. This is how you get money in real life, man. Just get rocks and throw them. This is very realistic on how to get money. Don't you see? You got it all wrong. This is how you get money in real life. By grabbing rocks and throwing them. You could even throw them at people that annoy you. You'd be like, hey, you want some money? They'll be like, yeah, I want. You could be like, hey, you want some money? Or be like, will you stop annoying me if I give you some money? Or be like, yeah, or sure. And then you could be like, okay, here you go. Grab a rock and throw it at them. No, don't do that. That's terrible. You wouldn't want to harm children. Don't throw rocks at people. It's not nice. Let's go get money by doing a job. And this mini game is really annoying because I can't seem to do it sometimes, but hey, that doesn't matter. Hey madam, I'll get your cuckoos for you. Man, you must be cuckoo. Oh no, this is horrible! My cuckoos have gone out! Can you catch them for me? I'll help. Try to catch two of them within 25 seconds, please. And you can't go into buildings or leave town. Grab the cuckoos! No. Get in there, cuckoo. You come with me, too. It's the golden cuckoo. Get in there. Boy, you must be cuckoo. Haha, you fell for my trick. You're cuckoo. Cuckoo. Time's up, that's it. Thanks. Here's your reward. 10 mysterious shells. 70 rupees? Doesn't it feel good to have it? I was about to say, 10 mysterious shells? I was doing this for money, not shells. But she gave me some shells. How kind of her. So you have bombs in here? Sir, you do have bombs. Boomerang. How much? 300 rupees? You must be psycho. You think I got that type of money, boy? If I were you, I would make it 100 rupees. At least 150. Half the price, my dude. That's too expensive for a single boomerang. How much for the bombs, bro? How much for the bombs? No. You're insane. And why are you pressing weird buttons, you weirdo? 30 rupees for 10 bombs? That's the same price as the other guy. Get out of my face. Actually, I'm sorry, sir, but you're more annoying. I mean, I could just buy them from you, but I'll just buy them from the Dunkin' Nut guy. At least I got money now. Now I just need to heal. I'm sure Bushy can solve that too. Rock, do you have a present for me? Or maybe more rupees? Thanks. I appreciate your help. Just grab one of these areas. So many shells. It's a mystery what to do with them, really. Nobody wants to give their heart to me? Why not?
Sharing is caring, but I don't care. But I'll make you care.
Rubies, rubies, rubies. Ooh, I hit the jackpot.
Hello, hello.
Icky spiders. I hate icky spiders. Spooderman, I'm here for my present. Grab, look at this. Go boom boom. Oh. Oh. Mr. Nut Guy. Deku Nut, I'm coming for the bombs. I like to make explosions. Don't you like to go boom? I can make you go boom. Hello, pleasure doing business with you, sir. Okay, you got me. I'll make it up to you by selling you bombs, 10 of them, for 30 rupees. What do you say, huh? Sure, no. Yes, maybe so. You got 10 bombs. You put them in your bomb bag. Thanks a lot, kind sir. That's very kind of you. No pleasure. Very kind of me? It was just a deal, my friend. It's not like I was giving them to you for free. Another one? Hmm. Now that's important. I have to explode that. Do 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 do. What's in here? Fairies. You found a fairy. This reliable ally will replenish your life energy. Replenish your life energy. I wish I had 2 bottles. Why? Because I can do this. My friend, come back. Fine. No. Swipe or no swiping? I swiped me a fairy. This winged friend will come to your aid if your life energy is depleted. I'll save you for knife. For later, my little friend. Nothing about knives. Knives are interesting. Where are the bombs? I need more bottles. I don't think there's anything there. Fight me, bro. Give me your bottles. No. We have to go boom boom. Doo-doo-doo papa. Boom 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 boom. Get out of here. Nobody asked for your stump to be here. Man, I'm stumped. No, I'm not. I know exactly what to do. Inside rock. Whoop. Whoop-tee doop-tee doo. We just got rocked. So this perfectly normal looking stone was another portal to the Minish world. There may be other rock portals. Keep your eyes peeled, boy. Come on, Esla, can't I just rock out with you? We gotta be crushing you. Put those boulders away. You gotta be crushing me. Ugly bug legs. Get out of here. No. I said no going fast. What do you not understand? Do you want to be grounded? No going fast. No fast for you. Ow! Get in the water. Here's the green healthy water. I'm sorry, my friend, but be free. I'm sorry I couldn't keep you with me, but I need this water. I wonder if there's a way I can get another bottle. Well, I mean, of course there's a way. There's plenty of space left for another bottle, but where can I get another bottle is the question. This is how it looks in the room. But there's something that looks pretty suspicious to me. What's up with these plants? Why do they go up here? Let's test this out.